So how are things?
Not bad.
No?
Yeah.
Things are happening for you now?
A few things, yeah.
Yeah?
Forgot to get that disease last month. That was one of your colors that I'm playing in.
Oh, the CD, you finally made it.
We done that last year. We done another one out this year, but we didn't get as much made up. We didn't get the towers made up, you know.
Right, and you still got some left of these, so.
Only about four or something. We give them out for free, though, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because that's what Lunatic wanted, you know.
Represent the one of the few, the poem session. The poem session, represent the one of the few. The poem session, the poem session, represent the one of the few. The poem session, became a poem, my life's a moin. The poem session, represent the one of the few. The poem session. The poem session.
Take a journey in this land as saints and scholars. These times upon us more seen are alcoholics, teenage suicides and drug addicts being followed by energy vampires till our soul is swallowed and are left hollow. The land of wild and Yates will make young MCs the next line of greats. From bad grammar and estates, caravans and flats, all ages, all races, whites and blacks. A journey in the land that gives some hope for people down on the look, struggling to cope. The people with troubles, they're trying to block them out. Forever scarred by their memories of Loughlin House.
Street authors with a dream, hip hop's what counts. Government's acting like they care, but I got me doubts. It's hard to hold over, but people saying hell here too. With no income, been stuck on the welfare queues. The capital streets ravaged by the scavenging addicts. Families torn apart by all the damaging habits. Working class kids seen as having an addict with talents. The flaws of the system, something we have to examine. Irish pride captured in the passion of ballads. Ancestors pushing us to change for the fact that we haven't. In this modern day age, our education is limited. Passage tombs and Newgrange are outdating the pyramids. When I'm looking at our history, I'm filled with disgust. Our heritage obliterated while the culture was crushed. Can't have dreams without this cold world fucking them up. Revolution for the people means justice for us.
Green scenery, all dilapidated bricks, crowded cities, tiny towns of the soil and sticks. Spawn Conley and Collins, Sands and MacDonald, who kept our life in the hope we'd see a brighter tomorrow. Invaded by the English, then bullied by the church. Can we see a healthy future with a past of hope where other evil lurks? And what's it gonna cost? There's no going back once the line is crossed. Where's the hope, you ask? In these bad situations, the hope is me and you, cause only we can change them. But what we're facing could be harder to believe. Is this the land so many died to achieve?
God bless them all, they tried to succeed. The king and queen lied and deceived us with their violence and greed. Millions fled the famine aboard coffin ships, fighting disease. Arrived on distant continents, survived the extremes. Medieval times, we were Britain's first colony. But through the dark ages, Irish monks travelled Europe and built monasteries. A deep mystical heritage that gave us influence. From the poets to warriors, sages and druids, who worshipped this earth as a natural goddess. Fionn Mac Cool became voice tasting the salmon and knowledge. Saints and scholars spoke Latin as they travelled the province. Now the youth abuse drugs as they're acting the bollocks. Would the lunatic a stick around with the wisest, willing to help any person down in a crisis. When the army gets marching, don't be doubting our kindness. Hold on to me heritage, I'm proud to be Irish.
I'm a true Irish man, but have seen no victories. I feel proud when I stand on this land that made me. I'm a true Irish man, I've seen no victories. I feel proud when I stand on this land that made.